Can y'all get on the radio and see if anyone has a good lead on a scavenging place?
We've got people on it.
We're doing well, but sharing the load with the network could be good insurance.
Kill it, for real. Great, just great. Now this place is totally infested. Oh shit, that wasn't so hard. But there's a lot more work to be done before this town is safe.
This feels risky. Tell me again why we're doing this?
Letting this many zombies hang out so close to us is bad.
Thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Well, that was noisy. Location is secure, guys. You can thank me later. And if we want, we could spend some time and make it even better. Oh look, a freak. How nice. Hey out there, we're your new neighbors, looking to say hi. Unless you're cannibals or something, in which case, just don't even reply.
It's a relief to hear another voice. We're in a bit of a bind and could use some help. Can you come by?
Ah, you see? We just got here, and we're already making friends. Come on, let's go say hi.
I do not want to know what makes Plague Territory smell this bad.
people could be dangerous. They need help. I think we gotta do this.
Uh-uh, not today!
Shit, they're in real trouble. I need a breather. Do it.
I owe you for that.
Not happening.
We're seeing a lot more plague zeds lately.
I tell you, it's that new plague heart growing nearby.
We'd really appreciate that.
Turns out that our friendly neighbors are out of food. We could pull some from our storage. We have enough to share. Or we could go out and scavenge for it instead. Again.
First aid kit's looking pretty bare, amigos.
Maybe I should get started on that. Alone at last, for now. Thank God. Or, you know, whoever. This should keep our neighbors from starving. Oh, shiny. God, I am so sick of plague zombies.
If we can't find more food soon, we could be in real trouble. Thanks. You really came through for us.
I guess we owe you one.
Don't stress it.
We took a risk, reaching out to strangers like we did. But making connections like that, I think it's how we rebuild the world. We have to make it clear to everybody out there not to fuck with us. Ever. There's a military site not far from here. I say we put up an outpost there as soon as we can. That'll tell anyone coming into town who's in charge. Plus, we get a steady supply of ammo.
Nothing here. Surprise. Screamer here. enjoy peace eternal, asshole. Looks like nobody else is home. But with a play card around, that won't last.
Yeah.
Nothing here. Let's hope the next one's a winner. Step two, find useful stuff. do I not get sick and die out here? Can't do it. Not happening. Yeah, no, that's not a thing.